Hello guys, in today's video we're gonna talk about why is gold called Xau. The answer is a symbol used under the ISO 4217 currency standards to denote 1 troy ounce of gold. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.